They really are. It's a very loud game, apparently. Thank you. Okay. Yay. Yay. There we go. Okay, here we are. The mighty Goose. How's the audio? Should I fix it some more? I don't know why it changes. Okay, how's the audio? Let me know. Okay. Well then, in that case, let's get started. I can only play this in full screen mode, so I can't see a lot of stuff.
Come in, Mighty Goose. This is your trusty operator, Chonk speaking. As usual, I'll be providing you with remote intel during your missions. You'll be able to use the map screen to navigate the galaxy and accept missions. Good luck.
Void Prison. Void Holding Facility. Not cleared. Free Commander Vark from the clutches of Void. Hi, V. Hi, Anna. While in Mighty Mode, you are impervious to most damage. I hope I can be in Mighty Mode soon. Mighty Goose doing the Black Widow landing.
Not scientifically possible.
I too am feeling goosey. Not mighty, but goosey. Hey Ellie, it's good to see ya.
Nice landing, Goose. Weapon Master Vark is being held in holding cells on the lower levels. You'll have to take it from here. Good luck.
I'm in Cozy Mode as I normally am, but the Goose is fun. Yeah. I see he just randomly,
You've got the elevator disabled. If you can find the elevator control panel, I'm sure you can get it working again.
Are you speaking to a rabbit? I don't know. I don't know what that character is. But his name is Chonk. So that's pretty cool. Don't throw your bottles at me.
You destroyed the terminal?
Well, I guess it worked. In my own little world, it should be a rabbit related to the one star. Okay, so it's related to Peppy Hare. I like that the goose randomly honks when I'm walking about. That's an oh, no problem. Goose, why would you shoot yourself? Rolling gives you the boost in forward momentum, useful to get out of tricky situations. While rolling, Mighty Goose is immune to any enemy attacks. Make good use of this. A roll maneuver can be even used in the air. I almost said sleep, but I remember that was the frog. Yeah.
Push
Ooh, machine gun. There we go. Air dodge. Wait a minute, Goose. You got backup coming in. Regular Duck volunteered to assist you on this mission. Every hero needs a sidekick, and Mighty Goose is no exception. Oh, hey, Regular Duck. Companions are CPU-controlled characters that try to help you on your missions. Companion characters each have their own unique abilities, some more useful than others. More companions can be unlocked as plays of the game. Try to collect them all. No! There we go. Where's the okay, Carl, the box does for the snake. That would be nice. Once the Mighty Meter has been filled up by attacking enemies, you can activate Mighty Mode. While in Mighty Mode, your attacks will be supercharged and Mighty Goose will be immune to most sources of damage. Mighty Mode drains your Mighty Meter at a high rate. Try to make good use of your limited time in Mighty Mode. Keep attacking enemies to extend the duration. Aight. Almost out of machine gun. Oh, until now. How's everybody doing tonight? Guess I didn't need a health. Hello, Goose. My scans indicate you're very close to Weapon Master Vark. I'm doing okay. Try searching the area to see if you can find him. Take care. While in the air, Mighty Goose can also shoot downwards. The kickback from your gun will allow you to stay in the air a bit longer. Master's technique can rain death from above. Alright.
You saved me. Let's get the heck out of here.
This is a companion number selecting the army. Sweet.
Defeat the prison warden. Warning. Boss incoming. No, my goose is cooked. Wow, that just put me back, didn't it? Yeah. Well, thanks for throwing that down there before I could even grab it. Thank you. There we go. Hey, Poppy. Ooh, tank.
I did it! I got the visual and visiting. Hold up! Activating tractor beam!
Listen, Terra doesn't know it yet, but I'm going to do the wave. Hello, Fia!
Oh boy, C rank!
Pretty average.
Summon the crow. I'm at your service, oh great one. It appears a bounty hunter Goose has been causing trouble at one of our holding facilities. I trust you will deal with this problem, Crow. Make sure the trust is not misplaced.
Yes, of course, great one. I shall deal with it at once.
For a second there, Terry, I thought you were playing Mega Man for me. I looked at the game and was surprised. I mean, it's certainly inspired by Mega Man to some extent, I'm sure.
Whew! Thanks for getting me out of there, Goose!
The food in particular was horrible. Now we're back at the ship, I can finally get back to work on your equipment. Come join me in the armor and let's upgrade some of that gear. Ah, there you are. Welcome to the Armory. This is the place where you can customize your chip loadout, secondary weapon, or select an ally to accompany any mission. Most of the Chinese codes become available as complete missions. Come right here every now and then. Might be a lot of digging at once, so take your time and have a look around.
Nah, I'll just take the boost and start the next mission.
Destroy the Convoy King.
A well-timed roll and jump can cover a lot of ground. While I haven't done it on stream, I've played through 9 Mega Mans off stream. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way.
Another great lighting, your target is the weapons convoy. Satellite view shows that the envoy convoy is currently refueling east of your location. Good luck.
Oh, yeah, I agree. Reminds me of Grace. I can't imagine people would actually be super interested in this game. Beyond, like, me. Well, I like grabbing machine guns. So it works. Oh wow, they sent me real far back. Gotta play it better. Every time it does that, there's a little part of me, my brain goes, wait, machines and robot are here? But alas, they are not. Sadly, they are not there. They're probably doing their own thing. Yeah, since the Friday night. It's possible. Okay. Because there are some people who actually got our times, apparently. That's weird. Oh, I do not like the jumper in this cave. Looks like a shotgun, though. I don't believe it. I've never done it, so why would anybody else? Sup, Crow. I see you managed to take aboard the weapon convoy. Great job! Make your way to the front car and destroy it. Alright. I want to jump over that. I got a pretty sweet ride, though. Yeah, what am I supposed to do there? That seemed confusing. Well, don't know what I was doing for most of that. But it worked out pretty well, because I'm gonna die again because I can't see things. Yep. Come on. Come on. Machine gun. That was rough. Rank D, probably. Oh, no, rank C. Nailed it. Let's test it, actually. I mean, it's something, I guess. I probably won't ever use it, but I have it for now. Become the arena champion. Okay.
What's this? Who dares interrupt the crackback? Little Goose, your only option now is compete. We have a new challenger. Let the trials begin.
What's up? Ooh, do not let the guys in red. That's looking.
You are a good fighter, little Goose. Let's see if you have what it takes to win the crackback.
How about you give me some heals? Ooh, I like this gun. Too bad I only had one hit left on me. Oh, well, at least it was a... No, Oscar, your goose is cooked. Also, hi, Oscar. I can't afford Goose. Sure you can.
Impressive, Mighty Goose. You made it far the most, however the crackback isn't over yet.
I don't know why a giant goose face showed up, but I'm happy it did. How you doing, Oscar? How's your stream?
Bravo! I commend you for your skills. You deserve the honor of fighting my ultimate champion, Skebin.
Skebin? I have a gun. Gun beats sword.
Impossible! We have a new champion!
Hail the new Pog Champ. It's okay, I didn't get any cool clips from that. Plus, I'm tired from work. That's understandable. So what do we think of this silly game so far? Investigate this dress symbol. Tired thumb, there's an auto fire mode available on the options menu. What fun's that? Yeah, I think it's inspired by like Mega Man and Metal Slug. Those M games, you know.
Come in, Goose. The distress banking was picked up from some of... We picked up came from this base. The place seems to be deserted, though. Be careful.
Hope there are zombie chickens. Not what I want to do at all.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna for sure. Thanks for busting me out. This is a disaster. Station attacked by hordes of buggo. I need to activate the distress beacon before they cocoon me.
I hope the kind of zombie that Machines was playing with on Wednesday.
Hey, Grace.
Did fear inform you of what was going on?
Good to see you. Okay, I did it. I'm so glad you're here. They gotta help us out. You gotta help us out. Most of our friends have been dragged away. But I got a feeling we might still be able to save them. I was also able to survive in the coon for a while. There's one problem, though. The generator with that powers this train has gone offline. You and I both know there's an SC surprise waiting for us in that generator room. But we can't just sit there here and do nothing. We have to help my friends. Let's go.
Are you actually gonna help me or are you just gonna get in my way? I wish I could tell you what spoke to you about this game. I just don't know. Whatever, I'll take some more bullets. How's your week been? How was your dinner? Was it delicious? I have no honking clue. Ah. Maybe I have to dodge in the air. This time. Oh. Well, I'm doing so good. It was hard to tell, but it was chicken fried chicken with gravy on it and mashed potatoes. It looked good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Yes, power's been restored. Don't know why I'm wasting my time shooting this. So you're a flightless goose in this game?
Yep.
With some sort of power armor of sorts. Ours has some nice weaponry. Alright, let's take the train to the excavation site. Here on a train. In trains. Come on, Goose. I see you found the excavation site. I'm picking up massive buggo activity in the air. Be careful. Don't worry, I got a shotgun just for this. Yah! That'd be great. Some health. You're right, Goose. What kind of pickup looks like? They do. Yeah, just what I wanted. We're having a good old time. We'll take this now. Yeah. Now I've got a power suit. With a sword? Sweet. It's a shame this thing is gonna be destroyed before I can use it too much. But oh well. Come on guys, help me out. Just destroy these little blue guys for me. Sword of power? Probably. It's... Yep, there it goes. Oh no, come back. Figures like the weakest of the enemies winds up destroying it. And my little duck buddy there is named Regular Duck. Clever name, I know. Rocket launcher pretty good.
Looks like the forces of the Void King are also in the area. Activate the beacon, it'll send down a war machine.
I don't know what's going down. Ooh, kill 1,000 enemies. Didn't take long. Yay! Tanks are fun! Aww. Had to take some damage there for no reason. Thought I could make the jump. I was wrong. On my way. I'm busy. No, don't leave my tank. Oh, I missed my tank already. It's like a Cars emote with the freeze butt, except it's a goose butt. Uh-oh. No, I lost my pistol cannon right away. Got him. Mission complete. Buggo Exterminator. How was I see that time? I didn't even die. Rude. How come I only got C that time? Because the game is mean. Yeah, I'll take that. Not like I'm going for 100% in this anyway. Abandoned tunnel, do not enter. I'm there! Come in, Goose. Reports tell me of a miner drunk on carrot juice, straight into the forbidden tunnels. Find that miner, bring him home.
Sweet. Now I have more machine gun ammo. Stop it. Wow, did not take me long to die. Be safe, man. Now we're back in the vehicle. Welcome back. It's good to have you back, so of course. I hope Rudy gets to see this silliness soon. I know she'd appreciate it, too. It's quite silly. Yeah, but I'm having a fun time with it. And I know it's not a super long game either. Honk 100 times. Aw, yeah. Well, I didn't think you meant it in a bad way.
Big Bird. Now we go. Home. There's a launch pad to the east. That's to lead the way.
Companion lock, minor. The companion can now be selected in the army. Sweet. I think I like the shotgun a lot. Yeah, but I'm having fun with it. Oh, sorry. Well, like, just because something's silly doesn't mean I'm automatically having fun with it. Like, silly can be, like, it's silly because it's so crappy. Or an unenjoyable way.
Hold on, I gotta lock in your position. Commencing beam up sequence.
Oh, really? Sweet. I got a B that time and I died? Are the ranks entirely based on timing? Kind of seems that way. Stop the void from harnessing ancient magics. I'll do what I want. I can bring one companion to help out on a mission. I like my regular duck. Look at little wabbit. Uh-oh. Mission start. I'm sure he's fine.
Come in, Goose. Looks like the egg pod missed our target by quite a large margin. It must be the unstable flows of Aether that are messing with the radar system. You'll have to fight your way towards the Aether Temple, Goose. Good luck.
The green planet. Okay. Not a good start. Yeah. Was looking down at the chat for a second.
cooked.
Shotgun!
Eat your heart out, Kurt Cobain. No thank you, spiders. Can't say I'm impressed by these magic users, but I'm okay with that.
We meet again, my plump friend. Surprised to see me. I even brought you a little gift. Oh, hey, Robo. It's going okay. I'm a goose. He laughed. Oh, poor goose. And regular duck. It's good to see ya.
What weapon, what armor thing am I getting? What am I getting? What am I getting?
Oh yeah.
How's your Friday? How you doing?
They can't defeat my wall of bullets.
Uh-oh. No, stay in the plane. No, stay in the plane. I think about it earlier because the game keeps announcing machine gun whenever Terra picks one up. So my brain kept going, wait, are machines and robo here?
Oh, that's cool. I have a little cell phone.
Well, if you play a co-op, they'd probably be really fun. What am I getting?
This is the end of the line, Goose. Eat a bomb.
I don't want it.
I'm on a diet.
Was your Friday enjoyable, Robo? I sure hope it was. I feel like he can't hit me if I'm this far forward. And I'm okay with that. Have I ever no. I have it. Well, my brother has it. I'm a fat little goose. Look at my fat goose rump. Yeah, I mean, I was just so far forward that he couldn't hit me.
Great work, Goose. You made it to the Aether Temple. Energy readings are off the charts. There must be something going on deep inside that temple. Let loose the goose.
In public? Isn't that how I got arrested before? Yeah, I did some drag races. Oh, nice. Was it like the secret celebrity drag race? Ow. Didn't have to do that, but you did it. Come on, health. Oh, I guess I got health, so I didn't even realize it. Yay, me! Yeah, but it's getting better as they whittle it down to people that can actually dance and lip sync. I mean, why would they have anybody on that can't do those things? I guess just for the novelty. Never mind, answer my own question. Robo wasn't in the 5 seconds I gave her to respond. Oh.
The bounty hunter has arrived. A great opportunity to test the full potential of these aether magics.
Hey. I'm a goose.
Perfect response. Ooh. I'm a goose. Goosebumps. That was the achievement I got. Yay, achievements. They mean nothing, but they're nice to hit a little ding. Ring-a-ding-ding. Aw, oh, rocket boots. Oh. Wait, can I buy stuff? Honk with all your might. Doesn't actually do anything, but it feels kind of good. Chonker bombs. Fire a bouncing bomb with explosive short duration. Activate the hourglass to slow down time. Free your mind. Reflector honk. Powerful honk that generates a reflective shield for a brief moment. Completely fill your mighty meter and activate mighty mode. Fear the Necro Goose. Summon skeletons to attack your foes. Well, I've done a great job so far. Whatever, regular Duck's been by my side. He's a true G. Investigate the space station. Yeah, I know I can bring one companion, and I choose regular Duck, who can't do much. Come in, Goose. The space station used to serve as an observation facility for the Aether Realm. It's been abandoned years ago, yet I'm still picking up multiple life signatures. Take care while investigating. There's no telling what might be lurking here. Probably cool stuff. I don't know what happened, because I looked away for a second when that happened. Regular Duck is cute. I agree. No time left for you, cause you're dead. So Rover, are you gonna wind up playing Mortuary's assistant? Cause that would be pretty cool. Thank you.
Pipes. I think shotgun is my favorite gun in this game. What a loser. Not this time, Mr. Powers. A visitor? For me? Your species is not registered in my database? Beep boop. Will you take me out to see the world? Setting primary objective. Assist the Goose. The Goose? Metal Wheel! The companion can now be selected in the army. Mission complete. Finally, my own robot. Befriend Metal Wheel. A rank? Is that possible? That doesn't sound like something I'd do. What's the money for? Like, I seriously don't know. Oh, maybe for buying this crap. No, I don't have to buy it, I don't think. I just have it. But why would I want to do anything other than haunt when I want to? Can tell you to see you next time. Okay, have a good night, Puffy. Thanks for being here. I appreciate you. So, chat was delayed there for a moment. Did Robo reply to my question about her playing Mortuary's assistant? Investigate the Forge Prison. Okay. I'm Goose.
Come in, Goose. This is one of the deeper areas of the Kolos Forge. Reports indicate the Lord is using this area as a prison of sorts. Unfortunately, no further information is available. I have no idea what you might encounter. Be careful and see what you can find.
Can I shoot things? I love when I can just punch them. I don't think she likes my question.
That's fair. Sweet, got my favorite.
And a tank?
Heck yes. Rude. Oh, I don't want a machine gun. I want a shotgun. You're probably multitasking. Yeah, probably. Yeah. Look at my cool little regular duck buddy. He's like, I can run across lava. It's no problem. How are you so tough, regular duck? Oh no, it's no problem. I think it's just funnier because I just assumed you ignored the question because you didn't want to do it. It's like, I wouldn't blame you. I showed V a trailer, and well, not just V, but her and a few others, a trailer that describes itself as a cozy platformer for the sleepy people, or something close to that. And like, this describes V well. A cozy platformer for sleepy people. I was monetized. Probably just sit with the machine in the place. Don't want to show him up. I get it. Oh, I almost messed that up. I mean, I'm terrible at platforming, so I'm not sure if the sleepy people part would be enough to save me. See, I don't think it's, like, there are platforms, but it doesn't seem like it's so based on platforming skill as it is just wandering around talking to people and helping them out. There might be some platforming, but it's minimal. It is a yay for more Robo Machine stream time.
Ah, the Mighty Goose, we meet again, although not under the circumstances I had hoped for. I failed my mission, and this is my punishment. The contraption has a will of its own, moving around this forge day in and day out. It's exhausting. In me so I can finally rest.
Oh, that's lame. Like, I expected it, but it's still lame. I thought I made the jump, but I did not make the jump. Punch! Lame.
Wait.
Alright, finish me. You'll spare me? Thank you, Mighty Goose. I will fight by your side forever, repaying this debt.
Raven, this companion can only blah blah blah. As long as they can't fall off and them platforms aren't too bad, I guess.
I appreciate the amazing confidence in yourself.
Interstellar Flying Fortress.
Delete the Void King. Look at my goose ship.
This is as far as we can go with this colossal ship. We have a vision on one of the lower fortress entrances, though. The mini flyer should be compact enough to make it through the defenses. Good luck!
Sweet.
I think they appreciate my firing at them.
Lame.
Oh, I can't harm myself.
There's a honk.
We did it. The honks are very important. No, nothing I can do.
Come in, Goose. Thank goodness you're okay, even though though you seemingly have infinite lives, I was still worried. You made it to the core of Kolos, fight your way up to the surface and find a citadel.
The honks are extremely important.
I want it.
Well, hopefully I can get back to that.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah!
wonder if I can go back and get that machine gun or Tesla coil. This'll do. I know Anna loves hearing machine gun.
This is it, the final stretch. The Citadel lies to the EC location. Let loose the goose.
I told you, that gets me in trouble. Every time, my brain is like a dog that just heard the word squirrel or something.
Rocket launcher.
Well, I went back just to do that, and I lost the health anyway. Almost lost two.
Speaking of dogs, we might get the dogs at closure. It's
nice. That's pretty hype.
Yeah, for Chloe time, indeed.
Robo, yesterday was Twix's birthday. I'm gonna die.
Ah, the plump bounty hunter arrives. You must have gone through a lot to get here. Sadly, all your efforts will have been wasted. Tonight I'm having goose for dinner.
Yeah, you are. Oh, well, I wasted that. Well, at least I put up a good effort. Oh, it's doing that thing again where I don't quite know how to actually damage the bad guy. Is it to shoot him a bunch? I know. Let's shoot him. That works too. Look at you, shiny little bird. This might turn out to be fun after all. No, it won't. You think you've won? No, we're just getting started. Oh. That's right. Time to die. I don't wanna. Oh, lame. almost rolled into it again.
Hail the Goose! Alright, D! My lowest rank. Finally, I am free.
Oh, okay. Yay for D-Rank. It is all I do. And Puffy left before I hit the credits. Good job, Dinks. She was prepared. She's ready for it. Look at that piggy. I hope people that might have fallen asleep were more prepared. Let's see what's through here.
Attention, we're picking up intergalactic bounty warning. This concerns the plunderer of worlds known simply as Baron. Reports say that Baron has appeared on planet Seto. I say we have a look and deal with the Baron.
Yeah, but what's through here? He's never in chat, so obviously. Yeah, hopefully our phone just shut off. It's not the Baron from destroying the planet. It's a penguin.
Come on, Goose. Looks like you've landed in paradise. It's no time for relaxing, though. We've got work to do. Your mission to destroy the harvesting tower is located east of your position. Good luck.
Look at the rubber ducky. Well? Whatever, I'll take it. Annoying.
Sweet.
The first tower's down. Great job. On the next one. You'll have some more distance to cover before reaching the next one. But why? Goose cooked. Tesla cannon, so cool.
Thank you.
We're having fun on the beach. I think they're having as much fun as I am, because I mean, I'm killing them and they're dying, so they're probably having a good time, right? Thank you for the hype. Oh, I only have one rocket launcher left. Looks like there's trouble at the harvesting towers in sector. Wait, is that?
It's Mighty Goose. Quick, warn the Baron. Sir, Mighty Goose is alive. What shall we do?
Mighty Goose, this is a problem. All troops retreat to the landing zone. Take up the defensive positions.
This bird defeated the Void King. Let's not take half measures.
Prepare the Punisher Cannon!
Alright, boss, I got this. I'll take care of the Goose myself.
Oh boy. Can't say I expected this surfing scenario in this game.
Got some gnarly moves, dude. Boss wants it gone, though. Prepare to get wiped out.
Hey, wake up, Big Bird. He wants to see you.
Ah, Mighty Goose, welcome to our humble village. We've been rooting for you on your fight against the invaders. Truth be told, these evildoers have been destroying the environment for quite some time. We'll help you any way we can, so please take this old submarine and put a stop to the Baron.
And nice little fish people give us their submarine. I wonder how they got it. I mean, they're fish people. Why would they even need one? Oh, sorry. Looking back to business. The enemy stronghold is up ahead. You'll just have to make it past underwater defenses.
And I'm having fun with sound effects. I'll be free.
Growl.
Wee hee! Wow, this is very cute. Yeah! He's a pupper. And he breathes fire. What else could you want besides more puppers?
Sir, Mighty Goose is into the stronghold. Well, what are you waiting for, you useless simpleton? Deal with it!
Oh, why did I stand up? Shotgun.
and sealed off the main elevator with this big door.
Bypassing security will be impossible.
However, I'm taking a door which can easily be hacked.
Man, these bugs don't know when to quit. Wait, just what I was waiting for. Thank you for the machine gun ammo. That's so kind.
Mighty Goose spotted on the upper deck. Unleash the birds, send the tanks, do something!
Rocket launcher.
Yay, more ammo!
You love to see it.
Mighty Goose, I was expecting you. After all, you defeated the Void King. I'm not surprised you're able to deal with my troops. I will not give up so easily, though. Let us dance, you and I. The tango?
Okay. Oh. 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 Dang it. Oh, I went too far. Dang it. I'll take it. Oh, I thought I could make it past. There we go. Didn't think I got hit by that one. Okay. Oh, cool. I get to face him again like this. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm not good at this boss battle. It was going okay, but then I just kept screwing up. Oh, come on. Didn't mean to grab that. I was hoping that would give me something, but instead it gave me a nothing. I think I'm doomed. Oh, nope. Sick dodge. Thank you for that. You know, we'll go into the void next time, I think. That one got me. Of course. I did a fair chunk of this game today. I should be able to finish it next time. Yeah, we don't need that. We don't need that. So yeah, let's call it there. I hope everybody enjoyed. Hope everybody stays safe and stays healthy. Thanks so much for all those that came out for however long they were able to be here. Hope everybody has a wonderful night and a fantastic weekend ahead. And yeah. Yeah, forgetting to lesson. Yeah, I should be able to finish this next time. So thanks so much for being here, everybody. I will see you real soon, I'm sure. Bye bye, everybody. Be safe, stay healthy, and be good to yourselves for being such fantastical people. And I'll see you soon. Bye.